immensely. It's hardly a surprise that everybody has come here in their droves, this being a fixture that has received so much coverage in the days leading up to it.
And Martinez!
Oh, that is rather wayward. Martinez reacted so well to bring that ball under control. Looked easy too.
Dumfries does really well to win the ball there. Played out to the left flank. Cancellieri.
Tries a header!
He has saved the goalkeeper's blushes there. What great defending.
In with a header!
He's done very well to get to that.
Really looked sharp there, didn't he? That's very well played.
Çalhanoğlu, and it's Mkhitaryan. That's Mkhitaryan. Barella.
Martinez! Yes!
What a super start! A total shocker for the opponents. Talk about how to wrestle control. That's how you do it.
Inter Milan gain their reward with an early goal. Stefan De Vrij. Barella. Now Dumfries. Martinez. Interesting ball.
And the finish!
Oh, good spread.
Barella, and it's Çalhanoğlu.
And the shot!
Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, someone's doing his job properly, Peter, that's for sure.
Not pretty, but it gets the job done. He's trying to skip past his man. In by Çalhanoğlu. And that has been cleared. Now looking to orchestrate a counter. And the counter is on. Barella.
He's having a go!
Now, who's going to be...
And another time!
Inter Milan, corner number two then. Clears it away. Can start a counter here. Ooh, can he get onto this? Cancellieri. And that's a superb pass.
Decent hit!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
I think he's done great there, both reading it and dealing with it.
Time.
has had it nicked away.
Martinez fiddles it through.
That looks a good ball through.
Plenty to it.
Great chance! They've done it! Two up and threatening to pull clear.
There was to be only one outcome.
Well, how's that for composure, Peter? You can see the keeper tried to put as much pressure on him by staying upright, but it didn't faze him, not in the slightest.
Inter Milan have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
That second goal is such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning 2 into 3.
And back out it comes. Barella. Ooh, delicate chip through. Had a fair tumble under that challenge, and it's paid forward. Threads one in. Well, that is not the best ball, and he offers an apologetic look.
Encouraged the pass with an intelligent run, but the pass.
Big chance!
Picked it back promptly.
DiMarco.
Now it's Tura. Dumfries. And he's fouled in there. Just couldn't stay down for him. Turan, spread out to the left. Mkhitaryan.
DiMarco.
This is gone, that's foul. The referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
He just needs to find the control button on his aggression before the ref does it for him, Peter.
Martinez. Some really good ball movement. Dumfries.
Oh, shooting chance! That was superb goalkeeping!
Yeah, he was well placed to deal with that.
And number three coming up. That was somewhat errant. And now they can spring out of defence. Oh, that is a good ball to find.
He's got the shot away!
Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing. Forwards, and it's Mkhitaryan.
DiMarco.
Good spot, he's seen the run.
perhaps momentary.
The referee's had a look, and he's blown his whistle for half-time. Some first-half thoughts?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither
on a comfortable two-goal cushion? Well, the action has already resumed here. No changes at half-time that we're aware of. De Vrij makes the interception. Bastoni. Now Di Marco. Martinez. Now it's Turan. Mkhitaryan. Now Dumfries. Mkhitaryan. Martinez looking understandably energised after his goal. Can he spark a counter here? Looking to hit the front line. Mkhitaryan, who's set up one goal so far. And it's Mkhitaryan. Great hit! And that has been clubbed away. Decent enough try. So their fourth corner of the game. Climbs up big! That's a half-decent try.
Yeah, he may have snatched it down a bit, even though it was quite close.
Martinez, over to the left. Could be danger here. He's gone backwards.
And Martinez!
And he's gone looking for safety. With intent, well played, that has snuffed out the danger. And it's Mkhitaryan. Martinez. Out to the right. Well, they can break here. Looking for options for movement. Not so much sophistication as doggedness and sheer bloody-mindedness.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
And when the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that faith.
I think the manager's claiming an assist here.
So there's going to be another change here. This is threatening to become a really good game.
I think they can sense a comeback here, and so can this crowd. It's all systems go now.
Mkhitaryan gets his pass away. Oh, he's caught it there. It's a free kick. Barella. Mkhitaryan. Mkhitaryan unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Martinez. Out to the left it goes. Cleared away. Thank you. looking for the runner. Martinez.
Can he finish?
That, Peter, is wonderful reading of the game. Perfect positioning. Well played.
Little doubt, that is a foul. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. Dumfries. Into Milan. Oh, looking pretty rattled at the moment, Jim.
There's no doubt about that, Peter. It looks like they've had the proverbial carpet swept from underneath them.
Turam!
And that would have been game, set and match.
Well, he's definitely kept the side in the game then. That's really good positioning. They could have doubled their lead there.
He's a sharp little ball here. Back into the middle.
Now the finish! Can he find the finish? It's in!
Parma are back in business! Sommer, some heroic goalkeeping, but even that couldn't save them this time.
Oh, look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was are absolutely top-notch.
And he's done it again! He's got his second! Couple of changes then in quick succession.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
This has become one superb game of football.
Parma surely know by now that they've put so much work into producing the equaliser that they'll battle on for a winner. You know, it's all one-way traffic for them now, and they simply have to capitalise on it.
He's had a shot! It's loose, and there's a race for the ball.
Can he put it away?
Oh, that is asking for trouble. Gets the shot away!
Really deserve full marks for effort, though. It's clear they want to win this.
Fires it in low.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Now it's Turan. Correa. That is lovely. Mkhitaryan.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late stick.
That's clear cut. It's a free kick. Tries his luck. Worth a try. Shame about the outcome.
Well, it was certainly an acrobatic effort. I mean, it was probably the best option for him, but they're never easy to pull off.
Correa. And it's Mkhitaryan. Gently done. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Played out to the right. That's tidy. Whistle's gone, and they've got themselves a free kick. Sommer deals with it effortlessly. And time is up.